It's all true. If you could deny it, there'd be no division in the temple, no threat from Rome.
The wonders Jesus works cannot keep pace with the enemies he is making.
Will you defend him to the council?
While our king lay dying?
I could not come back with only rumor and hearsay. I needed facts.
Which are?
Come. We'll discuss them together.
I hope they're true for his sake. And yours. He resists any title. The only kingdom that concerns him is that of his father in heaven.
His price to heal?
As best I know, he asks nothing. He owns nothing. He has no home. My liege, he raised a man from the dead.
I don't know, Sal. I don't know. Just hang on there, guys. Get your gear. Billy, go to those windows and find out what's going on over there. I'm going to check these windows over here, all right? All right, guys, just stay together. Keep your gear together.
What do you mean the South Tower's collapsed?
It's gone.
Oh, my God.
All right, bring her with us. Come on, Billy, give your tools some might. Help Tommy with the woman, all right? Put her arms around your shoulder. Now, guys, I don't want anyone breaking away from the group. Is that understood?
Yeah.
All right, let's move. Go. Come on. Keep it going.
Mayday. Command post.
Satanic worshippers, they often evoke negative spirits. It's a means to protect their sight.
John Zaffis.
John?
Something terrible is happening with Mary.
I think she might be possessed.
Tell me exactly what's happening to her. All right, in the meantime, I'm going to start calling some people. I'm going to start trying to arrange getting Mary some help, okay?
Don't let him go near his mother.
It's all right.
This is not a toy.
But I didn't break it.
Go wash your hands for dinner. And I don't want to see you in here again. Allie. Why don't we go to a movie tomorrow, huh?
The new Batman movie's coming out.
We can get a babysitter for Max, huh?
I'd be too tired.
Why can't I come?
Because you took two of my models without asking.
We should check up on the kids.
They're fine. I told Max to take care of Rachel.